Hey everyone! Obviously you're watching my video of Scott Pilgrim vs. the World, the video game endings. As you should see in a moment, I have obviously come around to finally beating all the characters on Scott Pilgrim vs. the World, the video game. So you probably will have noticed, now obviously initially I did this game on stream as Knives, and that was relatively difficult-ish anyway, but then after Knives I did Ramona and then Scott. By the time I got done with those two, I was sort of burnt out because I was like, well, this is taking ages to get through this. I'm just going to cheese it a bit, and I'm going to look up to see if the old cheats did work in this version of the game. It turns out, yes, they do. So I used two cheats. I used the give up a life for extra cash. I did that a bunch of times. And I did the get the power of love sword at the beginning of each level. So you obviously notice. So apart from obviously when you see my Scott video, obviously Nice because I did that on stream, and Ramona, you'll notice that the others will have the power of love sword, even at a point in the game where you couldn't have it, because obviously, like I said. I mean, he's only going to be the last 2 minutes of each final boss fight. And in the final boss fight, what's funny is you use the power of cheat code. And so when you get to the, you know, the showing the tower crumble, obviously they've got the sword. But the previous in the fight, I didn't have it because when you get to the final stretch of the world, you crash land onto that world, you automatically drop the sword regardless and give chase after Gideon, so you can't go back to get it, and there's obviously no way to have the sword at that point. But then obviously the game decides, oh no, apparently he did pick it up at the very end of each final pass. Final boss fight. But okay, that's fine. But yeah, so what I've done, by the way. So obviously, like I said, I did obviously do Knives on stream, and then like I said, I did Romero and then Scott. But what I've done for this purposes of this video, I put Scott as first, and then I think it was Ramona. Yeah, so I've gone Scott, Ramona, Kim, then Stills, Nega Scott, Wallace, and Knives. So obviously after the person I completed this with first is going last on the clips. But anyway, as you see in a second, because I'm just going to, this should be a directional wipe in a moment, and you'll see the endings. Anyway, thanks for, I don't know what I'm saying, thanks to me, to only just sort of started this video, but, you know, hopefully you enjoy it. Obviously I didn't make this game in any capacity, so I don't know why I'm saying that. If you liked this game anyway, you probably did already enjoy it. But yeah, here are the endings. Thank you. Thank you.